Animoca Brands started out as a gaming company, did not have a massive treasury at the time, but the fearful conditions in the market allowed them to get insane deals on what would become some of the most popular brands in the entire metaverse. In early 2018, the company signed a deal with Axiom Zen. A few months later, Animoca made significant investments, Dapper Labs. Next, Animoca managed to acquire the rights to the Sandbox after buying out its developer, Pixel, for just under $5 million.